Badshah of Bollywood Shah Rukh Khan views his achievements and success in terms of how gentle he can be towards people, and to become a thorough gentleman would be a big accomplishment for him.
What's in the list of achievements next?
With achievements, I have to just keep working. This gentleman was asking me my wish on birthday. I think when you reach, this age, what you want is, you just want your children to be healthy. To be really honest. Mera na thoda sa sochne ka aur sentiments ka tarika badal gaya saalon mein. I've started less wanting children, actually not only children. I think as age, as I'm aging, I'm becoming gentler. So even towards everyone, including all of you also, I'm being honest, I just feel more gentle towards people. So achievement, success, inshallah, will follow when we do good films. I have a lot of other businesses, they're all doing well, mashallah. But I think for me, achievement and success is about how much gentler can I be to people, how much patience I can have, how much love I can give, and that's the genuine truth. When you people are here, I may not meet you like this very often, but I want all of you to be taken care. Everything is nice and sweet and gentle. You don't get pushed around. So I think I've achievements will be all being gentler. I think that would be a, when I become a thorough gentleman, I think that will be a big achievement.
SRK celebrated his birthday with family and close friends from the industry at his Alibaug bungalow. Alia Bhatt, Katrina Kaif, Karan Johar, Shweta Bachchan, Sussanne Khan, Sidharth Malhotra and Farah Khan were some of the celebrity guests who joined SRK, wife Gauri and daughter Suhana and son AbRam at the festivities.